This is Jaron Perlman demonstrating how you can get a double pump out of your tracks using frequency oscillation and sidechaining. First, we can use frequency oscillation to chop our synth part into 16th notes. Next, we will use sidechain compression to pump our signal with the kick drum. Now we can hear it in context. Our synth has a lush, rhythmic quality to it.